All right, as those temps start cooling off, especially in the early morning, you might have decided to turn back on the heater, and it's probably been a while. So that's why we have Donovan Rowe, General Manager of 1 Hour Air Conditioning and Heating, with us today to help get you tuned up to make sure everything is working properly. Morning, Donovan. How are you?
I'm doing great. How are you?
I'm doing well, thank you. So I'm not gonna lie, I finally turned on my heater. It's chilly when I wake up anyways, but I think I might need a tune-up. Can you go more in depth about what a tune-up really is?
So this time of year, we recommend having a professional come out and do a heating tune-up. That's where the technician's gonna come out and check the heating side of your central heating system.
So why do we need one?
There's a lot of safety features in there. A lot of the furnaces out here operate on natural gas, can produce carbon monoxide. So you wanna make sure all those safeties are working properly. Last thing you want is any type of fire. You wanna make sure those heat exchangers are in good shape so that no carbon monoxide can get in the home either.
And in addition to that, I hear that with this maintenance, we could save some money as well.
You can. Maintenance, you know, does a couple things for you. One, it keeps your system efficient, right? So that'll cut down on electricity bills, also on your gas bill. So you want to keep your system as efficient as possible. Also, to be preventative with it, right? You want to try to prevent that breakdown, right? Is there something you can look at, maybe a part starting to see some wear and tear, looks like a red sign for you. You wanna just take care of it that way. You know, when it gets really cold here, you don't come home to that really cold house and you're like, oh no, what do? I gotta get a service guy out here. Prevent that problem.
That's almost like what I do. Oh no, what do? So what does a heating tune-up then include?
So when a technician comes out, he has a checklist. It's basically a 23-point inspection. You know, he's gonna check things like the gas valve, making sure that gas pressure's the proper amount coming in. He's gonna check that blower motor and that inducer motor, making sure those are running at the correct amperage. He's gonna check the flame shooting into the heat exchanger, right? Making sure that flame looks good. The most important thing is he's gonna have an inspection camera and he's gonna check that heat exchanger. That's what keeps the carbon monoxide trapped and going out to the outside atmosphere. If that piece of metal cracks or breaches, you can get the possible carbon monoxide in your home. So, for example, the easiest way to kind of explain it is, you take a paper clip, right, and you bend it back and forth, what happens? It gets metal fatigue and it'll crack and break, right? So same thing with a heat exchanger. When it gets hot, it expands because it's metal, and then when it turns off, cools down, it contracts back down. So that metal's expanding, contracting, it can get weak in certain spots, and it can crack and breach.
So from what I'm hearing, we really need this tune-up to keep us safe. And another question, how often should a heating system be serviced?
So at 1 Hour, we recommend you do it once a year, in the fall or winter time, right? Typically in the fall, if possible for you, you wanna get it checked out right when you're getting ready to fire it up or before you're gonna start it for the first time to make sure everything's working properly and everything is safe for you and your family.
Are there different types of systems to service?
There are. In the Valley, most of them are natural gas. You know, you could be in a little bit of a rural area, maybe you have propane. In the older parts of town where maybe natural gas isn't piped to your house, you could have the all-electric, which are called heat pump systems. So hydronic, you'll see those in like condominiums, and that's where the hot water is what provides the heat source to your heater. So it's also a good idea to get that checked, you know, because with the hard water in Las Vegas, you can have corrosion. Check valves can go bad, the pumps can go bad, so it's very important to get those checked also.
So then, when should a homeowner really maintain, repair, or potentially replace a part?
So with us, it's really neat. We do have a checklist. It's called the System Efficiency Report, and it actually has three boxes. It has a green box, which means everything's good. It has a yellow box, which means caution, and then a red box, which is obviously bad. So If something is bad, that technician's gonna check that red box. That's something you should replace right away, because more than likely, if it's bad, your system's not working properly. If it's yellow, that means it's caution. He's seeing some kind of wear and tear. You know, he's seeing could be a possible problem coming up. So if you do have the means to do it, taking care of that yellow box right away would be ideal to prevent you from that breakdown. And if it's in the green, well, then it's good. It's hitting all its marks and everything in that is working fine.
And before we go, we love saving people money, and you have a great special going on.
We offer what we call a Comfort Club, and that's a maintenance program that we offer where you get one tune-up for the heater. So in the fall or winter, we come out, check the heater, get one tune-up for the air conditioning. So spring or summer, we're gonna come out and check that air conditioning. It also gives you additional discounts when you're a member on repairs that need to be done or diagnostic fees. But what we're gonna do for you guys is the first 10 callers that call into our shop will get a free Comfort Club.
And hey, even if you're not one of the first 10, they do have a $59 heating tune-up special going on as well. Donovan, we appreciate your time.
Thank you for having me. I appreciate it.
All right, for more on 1 hour air conditioning and heating, just head to the website that's right there on your screen, onehourheatandair.com/themorningblend. That number, 855-663-4687. Be one of the first 10 and mention Morning Blend. Sean and JJ, our lovely hosts, for that deal.